really getting above the clouds now. I'm slowly working my way up. It's annoying because this stuff is like sand, so you just slip. So every step you're going about half a step back. It's like climbing a sand dune, but giant. Starting to become solid now. I'm not too far from the top, but it's very red. And there's the one of the lakes there. It's good from here. Here's a big rock. I could see this one from down at the down there. Look what I found, some snow. It's so bright, the snow. And we are here. There's the desert out there. And the desert road, the Kaimanawas. Ruapehu, just in behind that hill there, Lake Taupo. And right around into the abyss of clouds. Those lakes down there, so blue. And there's just nothing down that way for ages. You just disappear down there. Chips are really puffed up from being up here. This looks like a Bluebird ad. Mount Ngaurhoe in the background. We'll be right back. is the summit. Maybe that's where that other pole came from. It looked like this. Thank goodness for gators. Otherwise, all these rocks would be in my boots. Yeah, this is a bit of a treacherous downhill. Next to that white stuff, and then followed that track kind of at the end. Track's pretty quiet now since most people start their walk here.